Madison police say a second person of interest is in custody in connection to a deadly robbery at a Culver's last month. Christ Edward Canubule died of a heart attack after two armed men committed that crime. The other person of interest was connected through DNA last Friday. No charges have been filed.